I just bought a Cricut, thinking that it could do things like draw things, only to bring it home to discover that its draw function is actually kind of useless. If you put in a drawing that you made, it just kind of outlines the lines that you made, and I don't really know what it's for. So I spent like all weekend going through every single tutorial on YouTube, through Reddit threads, trying to figure out how to make this thing work the way that I want it to work. Just draw me a simple graphic, not asking much. And nothing worked. So I'm going to make a new tutorial on the way that I figured out works on my own. Just kind of going trial and error, line after line, just seeing what works and what doesn't work. Hopefully this helps someone else. So I've been using Inkscape. It's a freeware program that's available for both the Mac and the PC. One problem I have found with it is that it crashes a lot, so just make sure to save your files constantly. So I'm going to open it up, go to New Document, and I'm going to maximize this. Then go to File and Import your drawing. Essentially, we're going to be recreating this as a vector file. So I'm going to go, this is my chicken red, by the way. I'm going to go resize this just to fit onto the canvas. Okay, then you want to go create a new layer and then save it before it crashes. Save it as an SVG file. Okay, so go back to layer one and change the opacity to 20%. And then go back to your second layer and we're gonna start redrawing this thing. So I use the Draw Freehand Lines tool. This is the tool that I found works. I've tried other tools, they do not work. And then mode, make sure it's on this Create Regular Bezier Path option. The others do not seem to work. For smoothing, I put it at 50. This just seems to smooth your lines out so it looks a little more natural. And then start making your first line. It's not going to go as planned, and that's normal and okay. We're going to fix it. It appears there's no line, but that's because we have to change the settings. So after you make your first line, it's going to default to the opacity that you made for layer one. So you have to change that back to 100%. Next, go into the Fill and Stroke menu. For fill in the first tab, just click the X for no fill. In the Stroke Paint tab, click on Flat Color. Then finally, over on the Stroke Style tab, I'm just going to change the width, and I'm going to change it to the width of the pen that I plan to be using in the Cricut machine. So I'm going to change this to 1 millimeter. And then finally, trace the rest of your lines on your second layer. I draw really fast. Okay, so once you're finished with your drawing, first I'm going to save it. Then delete your first layer. And then save it as a separate file, just so that you still have the original if you want to make any changes or tweaks. Now we're going to upload it to Cricut and get rid of this garbage. Okay, so she looks like a pirate, but don't worry about that. So just change the operation to pen and change the pen to whatever you're using. So I did 1 millimeter And now she looks exactly like how I actually drew it. No outlines, no double lines, just a simple freaking drawing of my chicken. So next problem that you're going to run into is you click make it. It does this stupid thing where it takes every single line and it makes it into an individual cut. It's a drawing, this is not a cut. Okay, so you click cancel. There's an easy fix for this. All you do is hit attach. And then it should actually work. Yep. That's it. I hope you found this video helpful. If you liked this video, then I am not a YouTuber, so feel free to forget to subscribe. But if you like it, then it helps other people find it. That's all. Bye.